teenage girl has died after being shot multiple times in an apartment complex. It happened late this afternoon on Redding Road over in Avondale. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa is there live, leading the way for us with new information on this shooting. Tammy?
Well, Curtis, police say they found the 14-year-old girl shot to death in a second-floor apartment behind me. Now, the shooter's family came up to us, and they said that this was all an accident. Now, according to the shooter's aunt, the 14-year-old boy was friends with the victim. She says they were over at the apartment when he found the loaded gun. She says he was playing with the gun and shot the girl. Now, the family says he ran home and told them what happened, and that's when they turned him in to District 4 headquarters.
My nephew was the one who did the shooting in Avondale. It was an honest mistake, and he turned himself in. We just turned him in. Me and my sister. It was a mistake. And to the family of the deceased, I am so sorry.
Now, police say they are still investigating what the family says, and they're talking to that boy right now. Reporting live from Avondale, Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.